church and married the shoe. The mouse has married the bee. The cat came fiddling out of the barn, with a pair of bagpipes under her arm. She sang nothing but fiddly-dee. The mouse shuddered among the bee. The goose began purring, the mouse ran away, and the bee flew off with a wild huzzah. Change to your printed programme, Sarah is going to sing a lovely piece by Vaughan Williams called Silent Moon. And all
next piece gives pianists RSI just by looking at it. And so Mr. Andrews is doing some weird stretches as I talk. That's the reason why. The second is that there are four characters in this piece. There is a narrator. There is a young, scared boy. There is his father, who thinks that he's imagining things. And there is the Earl King. And I will do my best to let you know which one of those characters I'm being. It may be easier to follow the translation.
Yeah.
Speaking in English, French, and German, amongst
some fabulous musicians, and more Germans. quite a few. I mean, wow. So thank you. You have been a wonderful audience. And if it weren't for the fact that you've been so generous in your applause and with your warm smiles, I think you would have been quite intimidating, but that's not the case. So thank you very much. And thank you to our fabulous performers. A shout out to our sick performers, Lily and Eleanor, who have been playing flute for us this evening, and then singing with Sarah, Evie and Caitlin. Really beautiful to hear how you're coming on, so thank you so much. And thank you to Teodora for the beautiful finale there. Thank you very much. And of course, Mr. Andrews and his mesmerising accomplishments. So one last huge applause, and if you don't stop, they might have another song.
Stricken and we feed to a pigeon.
It just takes a smidgen
to poison the pigeons in the